Hello everyone, this video is specially for all the students of ICSE board. From a long time we all are waiting that what the board will decide about the reduction of the syllabus, and finally the board has decided. The board has reduced the syllabus of class 9th, 10th, plus 1 and plus 2. Let us see what all things are differed in the new syllabus, the new curriculum that board has given on the official website. Earlier in biology 9th class there were 19 chapters, but now the chapters has been reduced as there is the problem related with the school openings. So let us see what all chapters were there earlier and what reduction has been done. It is must that you have to see that all the things, all the important chapters from 9th class biology are still there, and only the reduction is being done in the chapters that were not much important, that were not carrying much weightage in the exams. So there is a little bit change, there is the reduction of chapters. The most important chapters are still there. You have to go for the study of structure of cell, you have to study all about flowers, digestive system, respiratory system, skin, all these important chapters are there. But there is the difference in these chapters. So see that the chapters that has been shown with red color, now these chapters have been removed. There is the reduction of the chapter the five kingdom classification. There is the reduction of the chapter aids to health, health organizations. These are generally considered as the easy chapters and these have been removed. So overall there is the reduction in almost, we can say that around 20% syllabus, 25% syllabus has been reduced. So please note down the chapters that has been reduced and just go for the revisions and the learning of the part that is still here in the syllabus. Thank you.